HSBC Arena in Buffalo, New York, where tonight we bring you hockey. Hi, everybody. I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement for this one between the Buffalo Sabres and the Canadiens. For Afenagetov, big goals started early with the Buffalo Sabres at 0-1. He led them in game-winning goals.
Yeah, but you know what? You could tell there was more to come, and the upside is still being realized by Afenagetov.
Underway here in this first period. Great to have you on board, and we'll see whether or not we get the kind of game we expected.
Hey!
Brings that puck into the offensive zone. Bounces away, Conley. Poke check, puck off the defender's stick in the offensive. Score! And they get that one on the road, an early first period goal.
Oh, this is a definition of a crying shame for the goaltender. He got a big piece of it, just not enough.
Any game, no matter where you're playing, you want to get the early lead. But if you're on the road, even more important.
And the mantra on the bench right now is, let's get another one. Let's get another one. You want to hear it again? Okay, let's get another one.
And a save made. And you get a guy who works as hard as he does, doesn't like to pass up those chances. Up the wing to Kovalev. On the charge, 3-on-2. Knocked it away, denied the opportunity.
No, this is a nice save, but look, he's got a sniper coming down on him. He had to figure the guy was going to shoot. Well, if he was guessing, he sure guessed right.
Cleanly handles the puck in his offensive end. Quick shot. Nice leg movement as he kicks it away. And he hangs on. We'll get a face-off here. Under pressure back in that defensive zone. Komissary. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Cole got that shot off in a hurry. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. Up the wing he comes. Good pass. Pad save. That one had goal marked all over it. The Canadiens offense is finding a way to get those chances. Another one into the slot area. That system's working for them right now.
But they got to be laughing. When they hit the blue line, they're wide open in the middle.
Big snapshot. That one gets blocked. Not sure who it hit. Got to be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly. Oh, what a shot that was. Big clean hit. Tremendous pass. That's great hands right there and in the air on the pass. Beaulieu up the wing side to straight to Ryder. 2-on-2 in the rush. Big wrist shot. One-time chance. Goalie save. What a move. Good pass. That's going to send. He came out of the defensive end. Good pick up of the puck in front of the net. Up the wing to Ryder. There's the shot. Big save on that big forward. He's used to scoring, but not there. Safe dump into the offensive end. Up the wing side to Perezogin. Oh, got rid of that one in a hurry. Play goes on, but there's a delayed penalty coming. Kalinin's being assessed a two-minute minor tripping.
Well, tripping, I always say, is a lazy penalty. If you're going to stop the guy, keep skating, get up in front of him. Don't just take him down.
The Sabres got their first opportunity to kill off the penalty as they bring that unit out on the ice. Penalty kill continues, gets that one out of the zone. Picks that one up in the defensive zone, they'll reorganize. Has that puck under control in his offensive zone. And he gets that one out of the zone. Here's an offensive chance, 3-on-2. Great chance, hurried it up. Pass into the center ice area all the way from the defensive zone. They'll start this rush from their own end. Receives that one as he heads up the wing side. It's a cannonade. Fine play off the blocker with a he shoots, he scores! And that's a power play goal.
Higgins. By number 73, Michael.
Rockets that one off a one-timer. He'll control that puck in front of his own net. At the point, he'll grab that and take charge of it. Heats on, dangerous territory. to Heck. Tremendous hit. Two on two the other way. Oh, what a blast.
One of those goes through and you got an easy goal. He's not going to let that happen.
Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Offensive rush, three on two. Intercepted in the defensive end. Bollion up the wing to Higgins. And that's the end of the first period. Some pretty good scoring opportunities. After one, it is 2-0.
Admission is by donation, with all proceeds going to local charities.
These two teams will try one more time. Second period action. Gets that one on the tape in his own offensive zone. Oh, what a collision there. Down they go. Center ice area pass moving it up towards the zone.
Makes the save, and it's a good one.
He'll take charge right there at the point. Has it on the stick.
Locker use right there. You heard that one bounce away
to Afenogeno. Down low he goes. Good scoring chance.
And he's got that one covered. Faceoff coming.
Here in the second period, Montreal's power play goal, and that was scored back in the first period, has given them that two-goal lead. He gets the whistle and the draw. Goaltender's got that one underneath him somewhere. Gentlemen, that puck ended up over the glass and the crowd will get a whistle there. Throw center ice they come. That one on the tape as he heads up ice. To Pominville. Two on two the other way. That one's blistered in the snapshot. Commissary. He's got that one in the neutral zone on his way up ice. Great long pass. Quick opportunity. Great effort with a stick. Through center, long pass to Pominville. Big time wrist shot. Beautiful glove save made, and that was a scoring chance. Good play to move that puck up the wing side. He got a rocket out of that one. Bouncing puck off a body on the way through. Had it down low. Now they take it back up to the line. To Vanek. Back up onto the point on that pass from down low. What a move. Be careful. He's got to move that. To straight. Oh, what a shot. Big time save. He got that puck right where he wanted it, except couldn't get it by him. To the point. The Canadiens offense is... Oh, what a shot! Scores! And three unanswered goals set up there now.
Oh, I don't care how much you grind, how much you defend, nothing feels better than scoring a goal. Good for him.
We spend a lot of time talking about the next goal. Well, that one that was just scored may have been that next goal.
Yeah, just about put them away. I mean, maybe these other guys need a fight. They need something to change the momentum because they've got nothing going for them.
And by number 73, Michael Leiter. Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 13 seconds.
Set back and around the net. Dandino. To Plekanec. On the offensive attack. This is a two-on-one. One-timer. No good. Goaltender's move denied. Not going to make it to the net. That one bounces off somebody. Never got that puck out of the zone. Good play to keep control of that in the offensive end.
Great long pass from the defensive zone to center ice. Save made. Trying to pick that puck up in front of his own net. Danger. Demare. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Takes that pass from down low. He's got it along the line. In the defensive zone. Finds that in front of his own net. 2-on-2 in the rush. The Canadiens snipers are not going down low. They are staying back, and these rush opportunities continue.
Gary, they are hitting the line with so much speed, and there is space for them to get it going out wide.
Good effort on a one-timer. Should have had that one, and he didn't get it. And that puck is gone. Out of play over the glass. We'll get a stoppage. Makes the move in the offensive zone. He's got it. Takes the shot. Up the near side boards. Nice quick snap. Big save down low. That's a scoring chance denied.
Last minute of play in the second period.
Great play right there. Great hands as he got it out of the zone and into the center ice area. Scoring opportunities have abounded in this second period, but only for one end of the ice. 3-0 at the end of two.
With the presentation of your ticket stub, get yours before they run out.
Can these two teams get this game decided here? We're going to find out. Third period action, everybody. Beautiful long pass through the defensive zone into the neutral ice area. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Miller's movements and nets have indicated he may not have a lot of confidence in this game, and it shows on the board.
Well, Gary, this is a formula for defeat. Average goaltending and no offense at the other end, or at least not enough offense.
Shot! Big save off a one-timer. Nieminen. To Vanek. Clears that one in safely there in the offensive end. Got to get rid of that puck in that end. Will be an icing call on the touch. Scoring opportunity, quick chance. Tomasari. That puck being carried along the boards up through the neutral zone. Got to be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly. Into the middle to Afenigeno. They'll dump it around the near side wall. Save made. Had that puck right where he wanted to drive it home. And a big time save.
Good save made on that.
Wheel. Good pass. That's going to send him. Came out of the defensive end. Good wrist shot. Whistle. Face off. Had it coming. Blocker deflection right there. That's a good chance. Covers that one up. Faceoff coming. Pokes that away. Long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Easy save made, and he puts it away. Scores! And with that goal, that's 4-on-answer. One-timer, what a beautiful goal.
Gary, it was a cannon right in the wheelhouse.
Montreal snipers, they are present and scored.
Full throttle. I mean, they have just Montreal taken this game away.
The hard dump on the wraparound. Dandino. To Kovalev. A lot of people scoring, and he's one of them. They've got a huge lead in this game. The Canadiens, they've got command of this game. They could have made it a much bigger lead, however.
Yeah, they're looking to pad some scoring totals. Right now, there's no great sense of urgency.
At the point, able to knock that one away. Didn't have to do much on that, not much of a chance. That one away. That one had a chance. Good pass into the center ice area, all the way from the defensive zone.
Good coverage. He's got to move this puck
into the zone. They've got a two-on-one. Picks that puck up in front of his own net to Connor. Pass intercepted. Dumps that puck into the offensive zone. Campbell. He's got that one in the neutral zone on his way up ice. Great long pass. Oh, got that shot off in a hurry. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. Takes that pass up on the line from down low. Off the blocker and cleared out of the paint. Big snap. And that goes in off a defender. Oh, he wishes he could have slowed that one down.
No, this shot hit a defender before it went in. Hey, whose side are you on anyway?
The Sabres score is enough to cut into this deficit. But it still's a mighty big differential up there.
Well, I'll apologize if these guys can come back and get a win, but I don't think it's going
to
happen.
Great leg save to Pommaville. Tremendous pass on the tape, and that one was airborne. Somebody's got a black and blue on that one. Picked it up off the body, and it goes wide. Two on two the other way. Shot scores! He's got a shot at a trick. That's his second. Offense, as you take a look at the opportunity right there on that goal, it came by rushing the puck and he didn't miss it.
I'm not sure what you can do defensively to defend against this. Once the play goes wide, you got to commit wide. Something opens up in the middle. This was just offense beating defense.
Oh, got rid of that one in a hurry. Scoring chance off the rebound. To Stafford. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. To Koivu. On the charge. Three on two. Score! And that's as close as you can get to not getting a goal, but it crossed the line. Montreal's offense, it has put on a show here tonight, and they can sell.
It's a mark of a good team. When it's on the line, they went out and got it.
With the puck on the stick, into the offensive zone he comes. Great long pass from the defensive zone to center ice. Good defensive play. They take that pass away, and they'll move it up. That one's blistered on the snapshot. Under pressure back in that defensive zone. To Kovalev. Quick opportunity. One-timer chance to score, denied. Great play right there. Great hands as he got it out of the zone and into the center ice area. Chance. Offensive opportunity, three on two. And he scores. And that's three unanswered goals. Time left. Koivu Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Big time wrist shot. Oh, he missed. Nice quick snap. Nice pad save. That's a good chance. Beautiful long pass through the defensive zone into the neutralize area. And this one's over. Buffalo's defeat remains a big one here. This differential, they're going to have a hard time answering to this one, especially after this third period.
Well, I think they should be really disappointed in their effort here. It was almost as if they resigned themselves to defeat after two.
And that's going to do it. On behalf of Bill Clement, EA Sports, and all of our crew, I'm Gary Thorne. Thanks for being here, everybody. We'll catch you on the next one. And with this conclusion, how about we take a look at our three-star selections for tonight? We'll be right back.